Hello students, welcome to the class. How are you? Are you fine? Okay, let's start today's class. Okay, in the previous class we had learned the use of have to, has to and had to. Okay, we learned some sentences by using those. Okay, then after that in the last grammar class, previous grammar class, we had learned use of comma. Okay, then today let's start our class. What is parts of speech? Let's learn what is parts of speech. Okay children, we know what is a sentence, right? Yes, sentence is a group of words which has a complete sense. Okay, then when we communicate, when we talk to each other, we can see in a sentence there are lot of words. That's why I told you in the beginning, sentence is a group of words. Okay children, in our chapter 3, shall we start our class? Parts of speech. Okay, we know that a sentence is a group of words which makes sense or which makes meaning. Every word in a sentence has a work to do. Okay children, every word in a sentence has a work to do. Then according to their use, words are divided into different kinds or classes. That's why I told you all words in the English language belong to a word class called the parts of speech. Okay children, then all words in the English language belong to a word class called parts of speech. Children, there are 8 parts of speech. How many parts of speech are there? Yes, there are 8 parts. Okay, let me introduce you what are they. Okay, then how many parts of speech are there? 8. Okay, remember that there are 8 parts of speech. Then first one is, let me write here, first one is noun. What is the first one, first part of the speech? Yes, noun. The second one is adjective. Okay, how you spell this? A-D-J-E-C-T-I-V-E, adjective. Next one is pronoun. Okay children, let's move to the fourth one, verb. How you pronounce this? Verb. Okay, then fifth one is adverb. Sixth one, preposition. Then seventh one, conjunction. Then the last one is interjection. Okay children, okay, there are 8 parts of speech. Parts of speech are 8. Then which are they? First one, noun. Next one, adjective. Third one, pronoun. Fourth one, yes, verb. adverb, preposition, conjunction, and the last one is interjection. Okay, then all words, children, be careful, just remember this, all words in the English language belong to a word class. Okay, so each word belongs to this each class. See, noun class, adjective class, pronoun class, verb, adverb, preposition, conjunction, and interjection. So children, in this class just learn what is parts of speech and what are they. Okay, this is the important thing we have to learn in this class. So children, there are 8 parts of speech. There are 8 parts of speech. Then which are they? Noun, adjective, pronoun, verb, adverb, preposition, conjunction, and interjection. Okay children, then you will learn, we will learn this each part in detail in coming classes. Okay, so let me introduce this once again. Then in our, when we speak, when we talk to each other, then when we communicate, we can see, we want to say sentences. Then sentence is a group of words. These words are belongs to this different class. Different class. Each word belongs to each class. So these classes are given here. There are 8 class or 8 parts. The first one is noun. Second one adjective. Then pronoun, verb. Then adverb, preposition, conjunction, and interjection. Let me pronounce these words once again. Noun, adjective, pronoun, verb, adverb, preposition, conjunction, and interjection. Okay, let me repeat once again. Noun, adjective, pronoun, verb, adverb, preposition, conjunction, and interjection. Children, let me write one sentence here on the board. Okay, let me rub. Yes, this sentence you can see in your textbook. Okay, yes, example, just one example here. Ashish saw a long snake in the garden and shouted loudly. Okay, so it's a lengthy sentence. Ashish saw a long snake in the garden and shouted loudly. So children, in this sentence we can see more than 9 words in this sentence. So each word belongs to each class. See, in the beginning I explained you there are 8 parts. So let's take, I told you we will learn this each class or each parts detail in coming class. Okay, so Ashish is a name of a person. So this is noun. Okay, then so Ashish so means, yes, can do. So this is an action. This one is verb. Okay, then long snake. So long is the adjective. Okay, then snake, name of a thing. So this one is again noun. Then in the garden, in is the preposition. Preposition. Then garden again. Again we can see one more noun. Then and is conjunction. Conjunction. Then shouted. Shouted again verb. Then children, next one, loudly. This is adverb. Okay, see how many parts we can see in one single sentence. Single sentence. See, where noun is the, then verb, adjective, preposition, conjunction, and adverb. So this I told you in the beginning. So each sentence contains different parts of speech. Okay children, so this we will learn detail in coming classes. Now in this class let's learn parts of speech. What is parts of speech and what are they? So there are 8 parts which are there. Let me say once again. Noun, yes, pronoun, adjective, verb, adverb, preposition, conjunction, and interjection. Okay children, this is our 3rd chapter. Today at home just you learn this chapter 10 times. Okay, this is homework for you. You have to read this lesson 10 times just by heart. Parts of speech, 8 parts name you have to say by heart. Okay children, so let me conclude today's class. See you in the next class. Bye.